Facts of the American Frontier, Part 29, Corn Cobs or Toilet Paper. In the Old West, toilet paper, a modern luxury, was scarce. People resorted to available substitutes like grass, old corn cobs, or bits of newspaper. Corn cobs proved efficient, often left outside outhouses for users to grab. Even after toilet paper became available, many in the West favored corn cobs, though some individuals opted to use nothing at all.